To replace the optical drive SATA cable, first remove the side cover, the top fan, or CPU water cooler, depending on whether the system is air or water cooled. And any graphics cards installed in the unit. Remove the motherboard bracket from the unit. Remove the cable holder. The power supply cover, and the power supply. Remove the bottom grill and bottom inner small bracket. Remove the rear grill cover and the back cover. Remove the power supply cage the lighting cover and the optical drive. Partially remove the middle bracket and push it down in the unit. Separate the data cable labeled ODD SATA 5 from its cable bundle if you bundled cables together when removing the cable holder. Pull the data cable out of the cable clip at the top of the unit. Feed the data cable down through its access hole on the middle bracket and free it from the cable guide on the bottom of the bracket. Pull the power and data cables up through the hole near the connector port on the cable. Detach the two Phillips No. 2 screws that secure the cable to the middle bracket. Use the Phillips end of the tool found in the toolbox at the front of the unit to access screws, as there is not enough space to fit a regular screwdriver to access the screws. Pull the cable out of the unit. To replace the optical drive SATA cable, press the cable onto its standoffs on the middle bracket. Use the tool to replace the Phillips No. 2 screw to secure the cable to the middle bracket. Feed the power and data cables down through the access hole on the middle bracket. Secure the data connector and the cable guide underneath the middle bracket. Feed the data connector back up through the access hole on the side of the middle bracket. Place the data connector in the cable guide at the top of the unit. Secure the data cable in the cable bundle with other cables if you are bundling cables to assist with routing and replacement of the cable holder.